We have a new tank killer item, and it is the new Sea Halberd. They added a new effect to this item. Aside from the anti-heal passive, it now also grants 12% increased damage against enemy heroes with higher extra health. Here is the damage comparison with equal physical attack values. So the new tank killer marksman build will look like this. What do you guys think?